Hi guys, hope you are doing okay. I made a little research and I found some things about this beautiful plant, about Kalanchoe. Hope you enjoy the video. Bryophyllum fenchencoi or Kalanchoe fenchencoi. Family Crassulacea. Genus Bryophyllum. Species fenchencoi. Other varieties Bryophyllum fenchencoi variegata. It is a plant native to Madagascar. The specific epithet fenchencoi honors the botanist Boris Fenchenko. It has more common names as Kalanchoe stone crop, South American air plant, and grey sedum, commonly called lavender scallops, from the shape and color of the leaves. Bryophyllum fenchencoi is low growing forced tender perennial succulent that prefers dry and open ground. It grows 12 to 2 feet and in centimeters 25 to 60 centimeters. The stems are round, smooth and lax with visible leaf scars, often bending to touch the ground where they produce roots and a new plant. Leaves are simple, fleshy, alternate blue-green and oval or obovate with fine scalloped edges. The edges may turn pink or red under strong sunlight or drought conditions. The tubular flowers are carried in corymbs, often multi-layered in good conditions. Each flower has a short calyx end with delta-shaped segments. The calyx is shorter than the tubular corolla. The corolla is an orange coral apricot color. The flowers hang out and are in bell-shaped. Grow and care. It is a susceptible plant to mealybugs or occasionally in scale insects. They prefer bright sunny locations, especially in the summer growing season as a mature plant or in partial shade spots. If you grow them inside during the winter, is considered a south-facing window plant. Water. Let the soil surface dry out between waterings. And in the winter, the plant can almost dry out. It's good to watch the leaves for signs of water distress. They prefer warmth. Do not let fall below 55 Fahrenheit or 12.7 Celsius. Soil. An ordinary potting soil mix is fine, but they thrive in nutrient-poor soils, possibly acidic or neutral, consisting of equal parts of loam and sand with pumice or lava grit added to ensure good drainage. Propagation. It reproduces by seed cuttings, easily also by leaves division or by means of the plantlets, which at times grow up at the base of the petiole. Warning. Parts of Kalanchoe fenchencoi are poisonous if ingested. All members of Kalanchoe are toxic for livestock, birds and small animals due to the presence of cardioactive glycosides. Hope you enjoyed this video. Give a big thumbs up if you like it. Make happy thoughts and I will see you soon with another video. Bye!